Infected? Guess it's a good thing I didn't touch it.
Shields at 95%.
I've reached the control room.
Excellent. Once you enter the main chamber, assess the status of the satellite generators. They power the magnetic containment field.
Is that how you stabilize the antimatter?
Affirmative.
Shields at 95%.
Power cells in place.
Confirmed. Now re-establish the generator's link to the containment field. Look for a control panel nearby. magnetic field stabilizing.
And radiation levels increasing.
So they are. I'd get that last generator online as fast as possible if I were you. Once it's active, the containment field should be strong enough for us to restart the reactor.
Shields at 95%. Shields at 50%. Shields at 30%. Reboot initiated.
Careful, Jack. Your radiation shield won't last forever. Try and keep it topped off.
I'll be more careful.
Shields at 95%.
Final generator operational. Now to connect it to the containment field.
Shields at 50%.
Magnetic containment field fully operational. It should hold during reactivation.
Should?
Theoretically. We'll know for sure once Jack has returned to the control room and aligned the plasma beams with the core's intake valves. Do make sure they're in the right position, Jack. The reactor won't initialize unless they're perfectly aligned. Plasma streams aligned, ready for reactivation. Main reactor systems coming online. Initiating reaction in 3, 2, 1.
What was that?
One of the complications I spoke of. Fortunately, it does not seem to have caused any further damage to the reactor.
So we're not all about to go out in a giant antimatter annihilation event, then?
Not presently, no.
I'll take it. Great job, Jack. Now get back up here as soon as you can. I may need your help to finish this up.
I'm en route. You must be joking.
As predicted, our repairs appear to have disturbed the biomass. I recommend caution.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I am unfamiliar with that member of the crew. Those service pylons are now online. You can use your scanner to activate them.
I'll look for an I.O. port.
Shields at 95%. Reboot initiated.
Jack? Jack, are you alright?
I made contact with the biomass.
God, that stuff's nightmarish. Be careful.
Reboot initiated. Shields at 95%. Shields at 50%.
Conduit clear. Almost there.
We need to reconnect the main power conduit. Just be careful. The current is now live.
Ow! Thanks for the warning. Jesus, you're worse than Jack.
You're welcome. System coming online.
Shields at 95%. Reboot initiated. Shields at 95%.
Jack. Good, you're here. Well, we're about ready to repressurize the chamber.
Jack, please seal the vent doors behind you before attempting to activate the system. Jack, we will need to seal the vent doors before we continue. Pressure seal verified. We can now cycle the flow control from the main console.
Warning. Oxygen levels critical.
What was that?
Nothing. It means we should hurry.
Flow control open and stable. Exercise caution around vent openings during gas infusion.
Oh, thank God for that.
Pressure levels rising.
Oxygen outflow higher than anticipated. Attempting to compensate. Warning. Pressure unstable.
What happened?
Unknown. Attempting to compensate.
Oh, pressure levels falling.
There's a breach. Can you locate it?
I'm unable to pinpoint a specific disturbance.
Meaning what exactly?
Meaning the ship's so riddled with holes, you can't find the leak.
If you keep ramping up the pressure, you could tear a hole in the hull.
Apollo, shut it down.
Unable to maintain atmosphere.
Shit.
We need to find a sector that we can repressurize.
The bridge is the most heavily reinforced section of the vessel. It likely survived the bombardment.
How far?
The bow of the ship. I'm opening the bulkhead into the main gangway. I have redirected your Fury transport to meet us.
Warning. Oxygen levels critical. Return to habitat.
Better hurry.